Daddy, what's a train? Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain when my little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a train? When I was just a boy, living by the track, us kids would gather up the coal in a big old gunny sack. Then we heard the warning sound as the train pulled into view. The engineer had smiled and waved, but she went rolling through. The blues so loud and clear, we had to cover up our ears. We counted cars just as high as we could go. I can almost hear the steam and the big old driver scream, but the sound my little boy will never know. Daddy, what's a train? Something I can ride. Doesn't carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside. Is it bigger than our house? How can I explain when my little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a train? I guess it's kind of changed. It's a different now. Some don't even seem to know that milk comes from a cow. My little boy can tell the names of all the baseball stars. I remember how we memorized names on railroad cars. The Wabash and the TP, Lackawanna and the IC. Yeah, the nickel plate, the good old Santa Fe. Just names out of the past, I guess they're fading fast. Every time I hear my little boy say, Daddy, what's a train? Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain when my little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a train? We climbed into the car, drove down into town, right up to the depot house, but no one was around. We searched the yard together for something I could show, but I knew there hadn't been a train for a dozen years or so. All the things I did when I was just a kid, how far away those old memories appear. I guess it's plain to see, they still mean a lot to me, because my ambition was to be an engineer. Daddy, what's a train? Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our